Hello everybody, this is Harvey from China. Today I'm gonna show you how to use an automatic computer while stripping machine. First, plug in the power. Then, turn it on.Install a straightener. Here you can replace the catheter according to the size of the wire diameter. If some of the wires are soft, you can also install rubber wells to straighten the wires. Then install the wire board. The wire boardis used to put a strapped wire on it. There is a wire in the pipe of the machine, so press the right arrow button for a wire to retain this wire. Then, pull the wire we want to process into the catheter. Let the wire pass through the straightener first, then through the guide tube, and then press the left arrow button bit by bit.Until the keyboard head is close to the position of the blade. Then, fix and compress the straightener and compress the wire tightly. Then click the right button to see the stripping effect. Then press the yellow emergency stop button to measure whether the stripping is accurate.Wire stripping machine control interface operation. Before stripping indicates the length of the stripped wire on the left side of the keyboard. Half stripping indicates how much of the stripped wire at the left end of the keyboard will be removed. Total length indicates the total length of the section of cable. Half stripping indicates how much of the stripped wire and the right end of the cable will be removed. After stripping indicates the length of the stripped wire on the right side of the cable. Knife value, the smaller the number, the deeper the blade will cut. Reset cutter. Reset cutter is the size of the opening of the knife.